We see XSIAM as the future of combined solutions when it comes to a security platform. A lot of times there are many different technologies that come together and create a single platform. With XSIAM, that's encompassed all in one package, and it really enables customers to focus their efforts on SOC operations and the actual performance of security instead of trying to figure out how all these different solutions work together. And that's something that as an MDR provider makes our lives easier in delivering a great service to our customers, because we can focus again on the SOC operations side of things, making sure that our service is good and that they're getting quality deliverables from the technology without having to piece together a lot of disparate components into a single platform. XSIAM enables an analyst to be effective at a variety of different disciplines and not just one specialty. What they're able to do in the platform is bring in a lot of different insights that contributes to a really quality investigation. And that may be really difficult with different platforms that aren't all operating on the same drumbeat, if you will, whereas XSIAM brings in all these different insights and including other things from the Palo Alto ecosystem and puts them right front and center for the analyst. It's a very user-friendly and accessible tool. One thing that XSIAM is going to enable us to do is to give them more insight about a particular event and help complete the picture more than other technologies. And that's just because it's bringing in all of these different insights, some from the Palo Alto ecosystem, but also having the accessibility and openness to integrate other log sources, which is really valuable for customers in getting what they're looking for. Lumifi provides MDR service around Cortex XDR, which brings in both data from the endpoint and other sources into the data lake. And we want to carry that same service into XSIAM and expand the depth to which we're able to give customers insights about their own environment. There's a lot of great capabilities with UEBA, reporting, and things that really round out the picture for a customer that they really expect from a SIEM-like platform, but also things that are maybe not traditionally associated with SIEM, such as SOAR and these other capabilities. There were a lot of players in the market that are attempting to make good on this premise of XDR, and I've always told customers that I think Cortex is one of the few that's actually realized it, and I would argue has done it the best. That bodes really well for further maturity of the platform into something like XSIAM. So I see XSIAM as a future evolution and really a high point of maturity for what is really a consolidated security platform all in one.